Hey, this is Bobby Pierce here with the All-American Burger Review. We are on our way today to PK's Pub in Herkimer. Sorry there won't be any singing today. I feel a little bit under the weather. I got it narrowed down to either common seasonal allergies, mad cow disease, or hoof and mouth disease. It doesn't seem like the mad cow and the hoof and mouth would be that common, but Stewart's girl still is in the area, so you could never rule that out.
We can hunt dead animals and antelopes, and there's no reason that a man and another man can't elope. But if you feel like I feel, I got the antidote. Women wave your pantyhose, sing the chorus, and it goes.
I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So want the real Slim Shady, please stand up. Please stand up.
Just kidding, I had to give you guys a little treat because I felt like you needed some of my lyrical genius today. All right, here we are standing outside of PK's Pub in Herkimer, so let's go inside and try a burger. Okay, so we're inside PK's Pub here. We're about to do our burger review. What do we recommend today?
How about the Triple Bypass?
All right, what's in the Triple Bypass?
It is a piled high with bacon, mozzarella sticks, fried egg and onion, finished with a warm bacon dressing.
All right, I guess we'll go with the Triple Bypass burger today. And luckily I did take my blood pressure and my cholesterol pills today, so we should be good to go. I see why they call it the Triple Bypass burger. Will you take a look at this damn thing? It's so hot, I'm gonna put my sunglasses back on. Just take a look at it. You see cheese, you see yolk, this shit looks good. There's no way in hell I'm going to finish this. But this is a great burger. I mean, you have a fried egg, you have mozzarella sticks, you've got bacon. This burger all day long is an 8.1.